गुड मॉर्निंग माई ऑल डियर क्लास 12th स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर टूल्स फॉर फाइनेंशियल अकाउंट फाइनेंशियल स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द कंपनीज कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द फॉर्मेट ऑफ कंपेरेटिव बैलेंस शीट एंड कंपेरेटिव पीएल एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम क्वेश्चंस सम इलस्ट्रेशंस ऑफ कंपेरेटिव बैलेंस शीट एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चंस सम इलस्ट्रेशंस ऑफ कंपेरेटिव प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एंड अवर दिस चैप्टर विल बी कंप्लीटेड. सो read out illustration number 6. Revenue from operations is given, cost of material consumed is given, other expenses is given. Interest on investment is at the rate 30,000 each year. Okay. First of all, revenue from operations, format will be particular note number, current year, previous year, absolute change, and increase and decrease. This is A, B. Then A minus B will be C and C upon B into 100 is equal to D. So, first of all, revenue from operations, current year 2018 and the previous year 2017. So, current year 12,50,000, previous year 10,000. Difference is 2,50,000. Okay. Then, revenue from operations, other incomes, interest on investment 30,000 each year means 30,000. Change is nothing and then increase and decrease will be nothing. Total of revenue, this. Okay. Then, first of all, there will be cost of material consumed. Cost of material consumed is given. Current year 6,50,000. Previous year 5,00,000. Difference 1,50,000. Then, other expenses. Current year 60,000. Previous year 50,000. Difference 10,000. Total of this is 12,00,000. Total 12,80,000, 10,30,000, 2,50,000. Now this minus 7,10,000 will be 5,70,000. 10,30,000 minus 5,50,000 will be 4,80,000. Then this 2,50,000 minus 1,60,000 will be 90,000. Okay, the percentage change formula will be this upon this means 2,50,000 upon 10,00,000 into 100 means 25%. Here 2,50,000 upon 10,60,000 into 100 means this. 1,50,000 upon 5,00,000 into 100, 30,000. 1,00,000 upon 50,000 into 1,00,000 upon 50,000 into 100 with this. Okay, so this is the example of its comparative statement of profit and loss. Our this chapter completes now, and you have to do the remaining illustrations and questions. And if you have any doubt, any query, you can ask. Our school will always there to help you in all your queries. And till then, keep trying, keep practicing, keep focusing on your studies so that you can get good marks in your board examination. We will meet again with a new chapter and with some new videos. Till then, bye-bye everyone.